Duda band. When you're appearing, you are quite funny. What's the idea of going away from the usual pop scene? Why do you do it?
Well, I think it's a change from other bands, you know.
It is.
And I believe in entertaining people, you know. Music is more of a thing you can listen to in a concert hall, on record. You know, you really can hear proper music in. On live performances, you never really hear quality music, you know, the right kind of music, you know, right quality, you know. So on stage, you just fool around and create an atmosphere for people to have a good time, especially if you go out, you go out to have a good time.
Yeah, but the band's just keeping the same music for recording.
Oh, yeah, so we sort of, you know, you can't do two different things, you know. We're committed now, you know, to doing a satirical thing. We want to do a kind of theatre thing, really, with the pop idiom, and make it more of a sort of recognised sort of art form rather than just a sort of commercial industry, which of course it is, but it has appeal in that it reaches so many people.
You're doing a lot of things like Elvis Presley, that kind of stuff. Personally, I have the feeling that you like it.
Oh, yeah, love it. Yeah.
You love it, do you?
Yeah, you know, it's just that, I don't know, when you go to dances and things, you always find people doing other artists' numbers, you know.
Sure.
And they do it very badly, and we think sometimes this is very funny.
It is.
Yeah, this is why we do Blue Shade Shoes and it blows out and all the microphones go dead, you know. It's a sort of part and parcel of, you know, groups doing other, you know, established stars' numbers, and sometimes it can be very funny, you know, trying to imitate others instead of writing their own material. With our second album, we committed ourselves to people we called normals, you know, and they tend to be short-haired businessmen, 9 to 5, but that doesn't mean to say that all businessmen 9 to 5 are sort of normal, you know, but there's a certain mindless block of people which do as they're told. They buy what they're told to buy through the commercials on television, and it's all business, you know. But these people, and then they, because they, well, basically they attack people, young people, long hair. They attack, you know, Jews, anybody, you know, because they're not like themselves. And there's a lot of them that we call normal, because they're basically people look alike, you know. Anywhere in Europe, they look alike.
We
don't like this kind of thing where, you know, we respect the freedom of the individual, you know, that sort of thing.
I mean, we're getting to the point in this way that Belgian people are not very well understanding everything because they're not speaking English, actually.
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
So there you go. And most of them think that you're just funny, but that isn't true, is it?
No. We're loaded comments, you know.
Yeah.
There are a few digs at society and things like that, but not really vicious digs, you know, just pointing out, so just making people aware. We're just saying, look at this or look at that.
Yeah, well, could you just explain shortly what things you want them to see, you know?
Well, we do about 3 numbers are about sort of pornographic books and things like that. And we're saying, look at this stuff, you know, is it rude? Should it be kept behind a counter? Or should it be on the streets? You know,
should it?
Just asking the questions,
you
know. So I'm just saying, look at these dirty old men, you know. We say, you know, there's some of the lyrics of the song, you know, about these old men that sort of haven't even seen their wife in the nude, you know, and things like that. And then so they're buying these books, you know. And
what did you say?
I said good thinking. I was just agreeing there.
Oh, it's high. Mm. Right, that was great. Anyway, thank you for the interview.
Hello.
Oh, hello. How are you? A nice drink. Thanks a lot.
Bye.
G's, right? 1,000. What I quit, why? Girls, guns, guts, you're my type. Wrong, baby, I snapped a heart. I'm an L man, strictly liquor, love, and laughs. She said, play it cool, Johnny. I flip, listen, I fought my way up from Tuffy Side, New York, then filled subs and submachine guns like this. And go home, please. I shuddered. Normally, I pack a rod. In pajamas, I carry nothing but scars from Normandy Beach. She said, be cool, Johnny. She stared over my shoulder. I shuddered. She said, I'm ahead of you, Johnny. I studied the swell of her enormous breasts and said, maybe you're so far ahead, it's beautiful.
Boomerang won't come back.
My boomerang won't come.
British music. Sculpture for you to look at and later be performing
a short comedic sketch.
Baby.
Summer war.
like to do the B-side of our single. This one called... It's nothing. Thank you.
Creamy.